Good morning, students. In this video lesson, I have taken a very famous poem written by Robert Frost. The title is The Road Not Taken. We'll understand several things about this poem in the video. We'll get to know about the main theme, central message, the mood, the tone of the poem. I'll read the poem, I'll recite the poem for you, and I'll give you the meaning of difficult words. You can jot it down for better understanding. Students, this well-known poem is about making choices and the choices that shape us. Robert Frost is an American poet who writes simply but insightfully about common, ordinary experiences. Students, in The Road Not Taken, Robert Frost makes a fascinating use of two roads as a metaphor for life. The two roads serve as a metaphor for the choices we make in life. Thus, the roads are, in fact, two alternative ways of life. The choice we make has a far-reaching consequences. The poet leaves the first road for the other day, knowing well that he will never get a chance to come back to it again in life. He chooses the second road, which is less traveled by, and this choice has made all the differences in his life. Let me just read the poem for you. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry, I could not travel both. And be one traveler, long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. So the meaning of diverged is separated and took a different direction. Yellow wood is a forest with decomposing leaves. Undergrowth means dense growth of plants and bushes, means the forest. Then took the other just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear, though as for that the passing there had warned them really about the same. Students, whichever meaning I'll tell you is related to the poem, what the poet wants to say. For your better understanding, I'm giving you the meaning. Fair means as good as the other one. Claim means better option. Grassy means unused in this stanza, and wanted wear means had not been used. And both that morning equally lay in leaves, no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way. I doubted if I should ever come back. Trodden means walked over. I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages and ages hence. Two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. Sigh means deep breath, and hence means hair in the future. So what is the main theme of The Road Not Taken? The main theme of The Road Not Taken is that it is often impossible to see where a life-altering decision will lead. Thus, one should make their decision swiftly and with confidence. It is normal to wonder what the outcome would have been if the other road, the road not taken, was the road chosen. But to contemplate this hypothetical deeply is folly, for it is impossible to say whether taking the other road would have been better or worse. All one can say is that it would have been different. Now, what is the central message of the poem The Road Not Taken? The central message is that in life, we are often presented with choices. When making a choice, one is required to make a decision. Viewing a choice as a fork in the path, it becomes clear that we must choose one direction or another, but not both. In The Road Not Taken, Frost does not indicate whether the road he chose was the right one. Nonetheless, that is the way he is going now, and the place he ends up, for better or worse, was the result of his decision. This poem is not about taking the road less traveled, about individuality or uniqueness. This poem is about the road taken, to be sure, as well the road not taken, not necessarily the road less traveled. Any person who has made a decisive choice will agree that it is human nature to contemplate the what if. Had you made the choice you did not make. This pondering about the different life one may have lived had they done something differently is central to The Road Not Taken. The speaker opts at random for the other road and once on it declare himself happy because it has more grass and not many folk have been down it. Anyway, he could always return one day and try the original road again. Would that be possible? Perhaps not. Life has a way of letting one thing leading to another until going backwards is just no longer an option. Students, this was the main theme and the central idea of the poem. In the next video lesson, I'll explain the poem to you stanza-wise for better understanding, and then we'll get to know the mood and tone of the poem. Thank you.